question. I found this Schoolboy Q beat about a couple weeks ago. I didn't even know it was him that made the beat until I seen the video on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? And I told him, I said, I'm going to kill you on this beat. You know what I'm saying? Now, I just want to leave it up to y'all to see if I killed him on that first verse of his that was so much, that was garbage. You know what I'm saying? And I put his verse on there so that you can hear the difference between his verse and my verse, which his verse is the last verse that's on there. So, you know, I want y'all to just be the judge. You feel me?
Sitting in the studio, just trying to get to you, baby, baby, baby. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard enough for me to play, play, play. Tell the truth, the shit was you in this book that I was playing, I was playing, I was playing. So I'm just sitting in the studio, just trying to get to you, baby.
I'm rushing through traffic, trying to get to Black Magic. Yeah, hitting this can be tragic. Oh my God, now my bad habit. Oh, I'm fainting for you, riding for you, dropping bad verses for you, lifting up your skirt for you, putting your panties down for you, sliding cool books in you. You put your leg on the piano. I'm the black soprano, acting donkey in your camel, black cowboy, don't need no saddle whip, riding to the sunset, using Gucci dripping wet. This is back to the studio. Pass the chicks with these bets.
I'm sitting in the studio, just trying to get to you, baby, baby. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard enough for me to play, me to play. To tell the truth, for sure, with you in this booth that I was playing, I was playing. So I'm sitting there,
I say I'm tired, I just need me some drink and a nightcap. So she bent over and I hit her with some light slaps. Whispered in her ear, told her triple D is here. So I got her out of gear, then she pulled a nigga near and say, come get this pussy. Then she pushed me and just leaned back. She pushed like a styrofoam cup and leaned that, seemed that she ain't had no Johnson in a good minute. So I put the pound game on and get in the hood in it. I count for the studio session to get to your section. I want every section of your body and facial expressions, making exceptions, cause I've been trying to get to you, babe.
I'm just sitting in the studio, just trying to get to you, baby, baby. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard enough for me to play, me to play. Tell the truth, for sure, with you in this booth that I was blazing,
I was blazing.
So I'm just sitting in the studio, just trying to
get a real nigga shouty. So come in, throw that pussy shouty. See, I think you and me can make it. This little verse will get you naked. See, your heart ain't meant for breaking. You bitch never been mistaken. See, I've been caught up in the moment. See, my type ain't quite a type, but now this bitch a nigga on it. She can push my weed and hit the yak. I can hit your type without the hat. Put that pussy on the map. I see qualities in a bad girl. I know that ass you got come with attitude and your swag, girl. You ain't wrong, girl. It's when that door knock, lose your thong, girl. Cause girl, cause girl, girl, cause girl, girl, cause girl.
I'm just sitting in the studio, just trying to get to you, baby, baby. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard enough for me to play, me to play. To tell the truth, for sure, with you in this booth that I was blazing,
I was blazing.
So I'm just sitting in the studio, just trying to get to you.
Yeah, that was Schoolboy Q, my homeboy Trip D, and myself. You know what I'm saying? I just had to get on the beat. The beat was just so nice. You know what I'm saying? I just had to get on it and kill it for my boy. So I just want to know who y'all thought was the best on there. Peace.